her heel, her calcaneus, right in the middle of her opposite femur. We're going to have her put her hand on the outside of the knee, and we're going to have her bring the knee towards the shoulder. The key on this stretch is we're stretching the piriformis. The key here is to get the calcaneus mid-center of the opposite femur, and then pull the knee directly to the opposite shoulder. That's the line of pull to get that muscle.